Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Miriam. If you're new here, please subscribe to my channel. And today, vamos a ir a, ¿cómo se llama? A warehouse sale. It's like a warehouse where they have a bunch of Western stuff, and then like every 2 months or every 3 months they have a sale on like Western wear stuff. I mostly go for the pants because they're like $25 and usually they're like $80. So I go and get stock up on pants. And I'm headed there now, but you know how I usually try to put you guys like right here and the camera always moves? So I got some sticky pads from Amazon and I'm gonna see if they work out. What side is up and what side is down? Does it matter? Let me see. Like, where should I put them? I'm gonna put it like right here. Give me 1 second. Oh, let me see. Oh hell no, did it not stick? Okay, whatever. And then we're gonna put this like right here. And low-key the camera shouldn't move. So we're gonna test it out. I have to go pick up Wendy because I have social anxiety and I don't wanna go alone. Just kidding, but anyways, I wanted to take it to Wendy. Come on it! Negative 0 out of 0 would not recommend. As I was saying, the reason that I don't get like a phone holder stuff, like little thingy, is because like it doesn't grip to the camera right and it's gonna be like all wiggly like that. So that's why I don't buy one of those. Cause I've tried it before but it like doesn't work out. And then I wanted to try the sticky pad because I've heard that it works from YouTube, but apparently it doesn't. Or I don't know if I didn't put it on right, but I'm pretty sure I did. Like, how wrong could I do that, you know? So I'll catch you guys when I'm with Wendy.
Oh, but this is the one that's longer, no?
Yeah,
that's
so
different.
This one's like
extra long and then extra, extra long. I got those last time.
And they were too long.
Yeah, they were too long for once in my life. I don't remember if I have this one.
They're long enough, I think. Because it's...
I don't
know. Oh my god,
you're
Lily, the same. I get this one.
You guys wear the same size?
Yeah, we're the same size.
No, it's good.
What? No, but just for like work.
Ooh, I don't have these.
I like these a lot. They look like worn.
I'm gonna get Lily the same. Oh, but Lily's long.
So those ones?
Yeah. Do I already have these?
Yeah. You're like, make yourself useful?
Wait, I'm taking
like some
of that. But I think I already have them in this pile.
Me?
You're just taking everything?
I'm not getting Lily these. I'm just gonna get her long because she's shorter than me.
Yeah, also, so it doesn't make sense.
Oh wait, I thought these were... No, I don't have this one. No, you tell us. That one's for me. I go a little crazy.
Low key, you don't even look at your throat.
I'm gonna take Lily these. I'll just take her regular long so they can, because I hate when you can see her boot.
Like these?
Regular long, like these.
Oh,
long.
You need them.
Not like extra long. Oh, look at me.
They're just regular.
No, like, yeah, because that one's extra long. That one's long. Oh, give me these. Oh my god, those are gonna look so good on her. Fuck, why is there no, this isn't any size.
Oh, you like,
Because of the pants?
Yeah, like it makes your ass look cute. Look like. Let me see.
Yeah, porque estos, they sometimes make it look different when the pocket is too big.
Yeah, and this is just right here. Dude, I'm gonna fucking keep this. Fuck it. This is for me.
How about you try them on and then you give me what you don't like first?
Wait, is there another one so I can just give her one like this one? No, there's not. Okay. This is what we have so far.
We take 20 pairs of pants in like 10 minutes.
These are men. $11.50. I don't fit in them.
No, okay, okay.
I like these, but I don't fit in these. Please be my size, please be my size.
Okay.
I like these because these look like my yuckies. Oh, and the boots right here are only $75 or $100, and they're usually like $300 or $400.
We just got out of the warehouse. There was a lot of fucking people there. And it was like una apretadera. But I will do a haul about what I bought later when I get home because...
Homework?
Yeah, home from work. Because I have to be at work at 2 and right now it's at 1:34. So I have to drop Wendy off real quick. Like, yeet her into her house.
Literally.
And then I have to go to work. I have my clothes, like I have my uniform.
Here?
Yeah, look.
Oh, fucking
damn. That's why, like, I look weird because I'm wearing my fucking work shoes. Because I was like, nomás me cambio.
I was wondering why you weren't wearing your fucking boots this year. Okay.
Don't count three! My yakis? They're called yakis. And overall, I think it was a successful trip. There wasn't many like shirts and shit. Like, I wanted to get some of these shoes. I don't know what they're called. I'll look them up. But I wanted to get those. But no había mi size. There's all like there's never my size. There's like 7.5s type like small footed ass bitches, but like not my size. In total, should I say? Is it weird if I say how much I wasted?
No.
Okay, in total, I wasted $322. I bought 8 jeans. I bought a pair of boots, and then I bought a robe. I bought a robe because, for decoration purposes, but I'm probably gonna learn how to robe just to like stunt on these elves. But yeah, I wasted $322, but some of those pants are for my sister. And each of those pants would have cost me $80 if I bought them at store price, and they were $25. One of the ones that I really liked were $10, but I don't know if they're gonna fit me long wise. But I just got them because then, si no le me quedan a mí, le quedan a mi sister. So. Makes them fit. I'm like, well, some for me.
You won't eat until you go to Mexico?
Yeah. So, I don't know if you guys can hear the air, but it's really loud. I'll see you guys when I'm at home doing a haul. And Wendy, you got anything to say? Because you're not going to be in the rest of the video.
I got nothing to say. No comment.
No comment. So, it's been a couple of days, and the like all this stuff was still in the truck, so I had to get it down. But I did some research and I'm gonna show you guys what I actually spent versus what I would have spent if I like bought them at their regular price. So you guys saw that I bought I picked out some boots. Where are they? I picked out some boots. These are so cute. And I love, like, I don't know, that chocolatey brown. I don't know, it's so good. I love it. And then these are tin haul boots. I have another set that I got last time. I will show you. Thank you for asking. Okay, I got these. Can you tell? They're like tooled. I love them. They're cute. Look at the bottom. But they're short. So I'm still gonna use them, duh. But this time around, I was like, I know that I like tall boots. So I got these, and for reference, this is kind of short, but it makes a difference. Like, I feel weird wearing these, and I don't feel weird wearing like long ones. Anyways, those are the ones that I got last time, but I got these this time.
And I did some research, and this is how much they are. This is a screenshot. This is proof. And then they're $290, and I got them for $100. So, I mean, you can't beat that. And they're good quality. They're not like all ugly and bent. And they're new. So I love these, and I'm gonna start wearing these because my yakis, pobrecitas, they need a break. And yeah, so this is the first one that, like, I knew I wanted to get boots, and my goal is to every time that I go get boots, but like Eddie might not let me. Now jeans, dude, this was so hard. It took me like an hour to cut, like, look up the jean, look up the SKU number, and then look up like how much it is, right? Sorry, I have them on the floor here. Hold on, let me get it. Okay, let's start off with these. So I got, sometimes I got repeat because I got one for me and one for my sister. And so these are the Stetson jeans in style classic boot cut. This is the pocket design, but these are like more relaxed, like more an everyday go to work type of thing. And I'm here for it, like a cute crop top, and these I live. I also got another one for my sister. So like, I'm taller than my sister, so I got the long ones for me, and I got the regular ones. I got the long ones for her, and I got the extra long for me. She's tall, but I'm just taller. Next, moving on. Oh my god, I didn't even tell you how much that one was. Okay, I would have paid, fuck, it's on the other one. I would have paid $59, I think, is what I found. I'll put it somewhere here. But I think it was $59 per pair. And I got them for $25. So you can't beat that, really. Let me see. This is the Stetson jeans in style Hollywood bootcut. These were so hard to look for online because, like, I couldn't find the exact style. So I think I just got one of these for me. And I got it a size smaller because I'm trying to be a skinny queen. And I think I already have it in like my actual size, but I just got a size smaller just for funsies. But anyways, if I would have bought this retail price, it would have been $80.28. So again, I got this for $25, and this is the pattern in the back. I'm pretty sure I already have this, but I just got it a size smaller. And then we'll see if it fits. Oh my god. I got this one. This is a Stetson jean in style classic boot cut. This is the pocket. Again, I couldn't find exact replicas, but anything that looked similar to it, I got it. Like, I got the screenshot of it so you guys could see. And this one retailed for $53.10. Again, I got it for $25. And you guys will see it on when I put it on. This was my favorite. I love this one. Is this one for Lily? No, this one's for me. She asked me to get her 3 pants. And I think I only got her 2. Should I just give her one of mine? Okay. This one is the Stetson Hollywood boot cut, but it has a different design in the back. I think I already have this one. But anyways, this one is retailed for $71.99. I got it for $25, and I love when, like, you can see the stitching. Like, I don't like when the stitching is blended into the pants because creo que resalta más así. So I love this one, and it was $25. Then I got Lily this one. I only got Lily 2 pants, and she asked for 3. I'm gonna give her one of mine. This one's for Lily, and I got, you know, I got us matching. I think, I'm not sure if I already have this one, but this retailed for $68.99, and they have, I couldn't find the exact jean because this has like a braided detail right here that's really pretty. And I couldn't find it anywhere. So these, again, I got for $25 each. And My favorite is coming up. Oh wait, hold on, one for me. Okay, now this is like my most favorite one, and I think that I want to wear it today because it's my birthday dinner, or like I want to go eat dinner for my birthday, and I want to wear this one. This is my favorite one, and this one was the least expensive one. So this is the Stetson jean in style city trouser. It retails something similar to this, because again I couldn't find this, but I'm pretty sure it's more expensive than this because of the detailing, and bless you, I'm pretty sure it's more expensive because of the detailing in it. But this retailed, like the closest thing I could find to it was $57.63, and I got it for $10. I dead ass got this jean for $10, and I mean, I'm in love. Like, if I have one favorite jean, if one jean is gonna become my Yaki jean, it's gonna be this one, my Yaki Tatelo jean. This one, it has this like inch right here that's bordered. I don't have any jeans like that, so this is the first jean like that. But bitch, wait till you see this. Oh, the pockets, sorry, let me show you the pockets. The pockets are not like regular pockets, and yes, they are deep pockets. But this is like, I was like, I'm taking this. It's not extra long, it's long. So I'm praying to God that it fits like how I like them. But bitch, look at that fucking detail, bro. I'm so in love. I love. I'm gonna live in these now, okay? And then look at the front, like that's just gonna give you a little cinched up moment. Oh, dude, I'm so excited to wear these. Like, I'm legit gonna wear these right now. Oh, and these are not like that low waisted. Bitch, I fucking die. 1,000 deaths and revive and die a day. What the bro, they fucking fit. And they're like more, they're more, ¿cómo se llama? They're more high waisted than any other jean. Oh, they make my butt look good. Oh my God. I'm so excited. I'm gonna wear these right now. But I also bought, oh, this is like, I just saw this checking out and I was like, you know what, like let me just buy it. My brother's gonna come for me. Okay, I bought this rope, and it was it's literally just a rope so I can, like, I recently got a Cricut machine, right? So I want to put in the middle right here, like Miriam's office or something, and just use it as decoration. Like, I, there's no purpose to this. I mean, sometimes a lo mejor usamos una soga, like we need a soga and I have it, but I want this as decoration. Like, there was no point of me buying this other than for funsies. I literally wrote this down and I totally forgot to say it, but I would have spent $815.28 if I had bought the jeans retail price. So, I say it's like a warehouse sale. I don't know if I say more info at the beginning of the video, but if not, here it is. Here's the info. So if you're in the Colorado, like Denver, Aurora, like it's usually in the Denver area that they have the warehouse sale. Subscribe to their newsletter. They send out emails like every 2 to 3 months. The first day it gets packed fast. Like I got there within 30 minutes and it was like crazy. Like people were already there. So try to get there early. They usually always have of the smaller sizes. So if you don't want to get the first, if you don't want to go the first day, you can go the second or the third day. They're usually like 3 days or 2 days. So if you're like a skinnier bitch, they have sizes for you. They're gonna have sizes for you. But like us thicker queens, we have like se van mucho las cosas, you know, because there's more thick of us. But yeah, I'll leave like the post that I saw on Facebook, but usually I get like, I subscribe to the email so they could send it to me. That was it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in next week's video. Bye.
I feel like, look.
Experiment.
Dude, no mames. Dude, you're a psycho.
What the fuck happened to my hair?